When creating rigs, it's crucial to keep the structure of wires and bones organized. Giving proper names to wires and bones is good practice, but it takes time and requires extra attention. The MR name script will help you with this task. You can simply click on various buttons with pre-made text, creating names in different combinations. The script panel includes a set of slots that store text. You can customize the number and width of those slots. Slot presets can be saved to a file and loaded whenever you need. To assign text to a slot, activate the naming mode and click on any slot. Activate the swap slots mode if you need to swap slots for better organization. And then click on the first slot, then the other one. You can also sort slots. Clear them. And undo the last action. If you want to rename a bone, activate the bone option and make a selection. Ensure that naming mode and swap slots mode are not active. When you click on a slot, its text will be added to the end of the bone's name. To replace the old name, click on a slot while holding Alt. Then click on slots without Alt. To add text at the beginning of the name, activate the Insert Text at Start option. Renaming layers work the same way. Just activate the layer option. Expand the panel to access additional features. Here, you can search for text in names and replace it with something else. Select bones or layers containing specific text and delete the first or last character in names. To copy a name from a slot into the search field, activate naming mode and click on the slot while holding Alt. All those features work with multiple selected bones or layers simultaneously. I hope you enjoy this script.